Assalamualaikum. My name is Fatiha and I'm from ABC TV. So, today we are going to interview a few people about ranking cycle. So, let's go. Now, I'm at University Teknologi Petronas and let's see how many of chemical engineering students really knows what is ranking cycle. Assalamualaikum. So now, let's ask the same questions to the other student.
Assalamualaikum. Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
Umi.
Ranking cycle is cycle that converts heat into work.
I think ranking cycle is to maximize the power recovery of a waste heat stream. Is it correct?
I think it improves the life of the plant.
Sure about that?
Maybe.
Simple maintenance of the procedure.
Sure. Heat recovery in the cement industry. Okay.
That's all, thank you.
Maybe for thermal power.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay, thank you, Ubi.
Rankine cycle is a thermodynamic cycle, it's into work, which then later can be converted into electricity. The first one to document it is a Scottish engineer named William Rankine in the 1850s. Rankine cycle is basically related to Carnot cycle, which contains four main components, which are turbine, condenser, pump and evaporator. The main application of Rankine cycle is to recover heat loss in industry, which we know that industry nowadays produce about 50% of heat loss to surrounding. So it would be great if we can convert the loss into something profitable. Rankine cycle is derived from organic Rankine cycle, which has more efficiency. The main difference from Rankine cycle and ORC is the ORC use organic carbon-based liquid, which has lower boiling point than water, so that we can supply lower energy to the system. Nowadays, the main problem that concerning us is the amount of carbon dioxide present in the atmosphere. So, how can we reduce the amount of emission carbon dioxide to the atmosphere? One of the way is using Carnot cycle. The Carnot cycle used in this system is Rankine cycle. The waste heat recovered can be converted into electricity, which later can replace the main power source, which are the fuel, and by reducing the fuel consumption, which means we can lower down the operating cost for the system. Okay, now we can see how the advantages of the Rankine cycle step by step from industry to human mankind.
First, the organic working fluid will be vaporized from a boiler. The vapor then will get more expanded and producing work like a turbine. The work which has been produced then converted to electrical energy through a generator. The vapor, however, will be condensed back to a liquid by passing it through a condenser, and then the liquid will be pumped to the boiler to rotate the cycle.
Hilang dah kasi. Okay. Dia jangan datang. Dah start.
Oh, it's your name? Tak boleh.
Tak, macam korang nak.